control triangle to enable menu narration.
You asked me once about this memory. I lied. I told you it was lost. I worried the wrong lesson would be learned. But this man lived many lives, and he has much to teach us. Of course, when he came to us, he was little more than a common thief, scrambling to survive on the streets of Baghdad, dreaming of a better future. Not just for himself, but for all those he saw suffering on the margins. For while he lived in a golden age, at the heart and the height of the Abbasid Caliphate, scratch its gilded surface and you'd find a rot beneath. The Order of the Ancients fought to rise and spread their cruelty through the land. The Hidden Ones, as we were known then, resisted, striking at our enemy from the shadows, an eternal struggle. Centuries ago, he was at its heart. Basim ibn Ishaq. He honored the creed. He challenged it. So must we. We have it in all of us to mistake the shadows we walk for the light we serve. The time may come when we will be tested as he was. I fear that time is coming soon.
Basim, breathe. Was it the Jinni again? And what did our friend want this time?
To strip the flesh from my bones? Dine on my innards? Never has much to say, yet it leaves its mark. I can still feel it crawling on my skin.
Hardly original.
You asked me once about this memory. I lied. I told you it was lost. I worried the wrong lesson would be learned. But this man lived many lives, and he has much to teach us. Of course, when he came to us, he was little more than a common thief, scrambling to survive on the streets of Baghdad, dreaming of a better future. Not just for himself, but for all those he saw suffering on the margins. For while he lived in a golden age, at the heart and the height of the Abbasid Caliphate, scratch its gilded surface and you'd find a rot beneath. The Order of the Ancients fought to rise and spread their cruelty through the land. The Hidden Ones, as we were known then, resisted, striking at our enemy from the shadows, an eternal struggle. Centuries ago, he was at its heart, Basim ibn Ishaq. He honored the creed, he challenged it, so must we. We have it in all of us to mistake the shadows we walk for the light we serve. The time may come when we will be tested as he was. I fear that time is coming soon.
Basim, breathe. Was it the Jinni again? And what did our friend want this time?
To strip the flesh from my bones? Dine on my innards? Never has much to say, yet it leaves its mark. I can still feel it crawling on my skin.
Hardly original. You should tell it as much.
Forget the Jinni for the moment. The day is new. There is work to be done. Dervish has left another contract.
Who for? Them again? We would make more money selling water to a camel.
Come, Nihal. Where is your sense of duty?
Duty does not fill our bellies.
No, but it does enrich the soul.
I will be outside. The sun casts a long shadow.
Let us not keep Dervish waiting. I cannot bear another lecture.
These contracts. It is quite a few Darwish has pushed your way now.
He knows I will come through.
You have his trust. That much is clear. Do you suppose you have theirs? These shadowy types?
I should hope so by now.
Then they should show it. You take all the risk and they offer little in return.
They are liberators, Nihal, not merchants.
I know the stories. Still, the price of liberty should be enough to feed us.
Ha!
About this contract, I do not want you to mistake my words for pestering. I am only looking out for you, Yasadiki.
It is no inconvenience to stand up to our oppressors as the Hidden Ones do.
Do you think yourself some hero of tomorrow? The next Gilgamesh?
No. I am merely the son of a public servant who dedicated his life to the betterment of his people. Only to be slighted and forgotten. But I am honored you think I could reach such heights. I may just aim for them.
That is not at all what I said.
It is what I heard.
Such crowds. Something important must be happening.
The Khalifa has been summoned to the Winter Palace. It is surely his wealthy retinue that drives this crowd.
Perhaps they're in the mood to offer donations.
Ah, I see your meaning. A little sleight of hand to sharpen our wits.
If this contract will not feed us, the Khilafa might as well. That merchant has left his purse on the table. An easy one to begin with.
Better leave before they notice.
Come here!
Ready yourself. I will pick them out.
A keen eye and an agile hand. A formidable duo.
There. The boisterous one. He must have something of value. And over there, by that stall, she's got some coin.
Missed!
Run!
I'll finish you!
Help me!
Khilafa guards need little reason to introduce us to their iron bracers.
أنت ما خطبك؟
It's Basim!
Hello?
Ahlan. Basim! Come here! Ahlan.
Come here! Why. Here is the lazy boy. I've been waiting on you.
Someone has to plan our meals. Hold! Food. I would not flaunt that around the markets. You trust me.
Go to Saida's. She uses lots of butter.
That she does.
You look weary. Are you well?
It is nothing a little adventure will not fix. What do they need?
A shipping ledger at the harbor. It is worth nothing by itself, but the information it contains is valuable to them.
This is child's play. Do they not have anything more difficult? I can do more.
Never mind your ego. The Khalifa's guards are here in number, and you would do well to remember that.
You worry for me more now than when we lived in Baghdad.
My worry is the same. I've only grown too old and too tired to hide it. Bring the ledger back here and do it swiftly.
We have not talked about my fee.
And we won't. Not until the deed is done. You know how they are.
Shocking.
He is just a messenger.
And you are still an errand boy. You can do this one on your own.
I saw them with all the soldiers parading into the Winter Palace.
Did they have swords?
You are on your own, Basim.
What was the final tally of what we received?
16 crates, one chest, half a dozen satchels. Only 3 crates remain last time I checked the ledger.
Give their handlers until tomorrow evening. If they don't show by then, we must assume they've forgotten about their wares. Open them up. Keep whatever catches our eyes. Dump the rest. Wait here.
Hey.
If I am seen, I will have to flee. Good thing I can outrun these sagging guards. Locked. A minor delay.
our road?
Hey! Damn you!
Oh.
Do not make a scene. Maybe. I wonder what secrets the Sledger holds. Maybe I can get the old Grauser Derwish to squeeze a hint out of our contact.
Still in one piece, I see.
It was all too easy. Mutia, where has your smile run off to? What has happened?
I do not want to talk about it.
Ah, but I refuse to leave until you do. We need someone to offset the grouchy winds that billow from Derwish's quarters. Is he responsible for the clouds that hang above you?
He shouted at me, called me a harebrained miscreant, all because I roused a few guards who were pestering me.
Harsh. I would have done the same as you.
Do you think he will tell me to leave?
Ah, Mutia, you do not know him as well as I. So I will only say this. Derwish may appear rough, but he has a soft underbelly. He's only trying to protect you. Still, some retribution is in order. What can we do? What can we do? Ah! Tomorrow, when all is quiet, we will sit on a nearby rooftop and stone his walls while he tries to sleep.
A brilliant idea! See you later, Basim!
It was all too easy.
How the stench of pride.
We could use some eyes around the city.
I'll see what I can do.
She looks important. You should haggle for a better fish.
Oh, Basim, what timing? Did you get it?
Without a fuss.
Give it here.
You are one of them.
There. It looks as though it was delivered this morning.
You're certain it's the chest you seek?
I am certain. Pay the boy.
You need something stolen? I am your man. Derwish can attest. He has given me all your contracts.
Then you have done your part.
I can do more.
Two of my best men died in this pursuit. I doubt a street thief would fare much better.
Then let me join you. You have two openings.
We should take off this thief for that insult.
Thank you, Derwish.
Listen here, Basim. You want to keep working for me? You keep your head down and your mouth shut.
Why must you embarrass yourself like that?
Like what?
Like a beggar. Desperate for them to notice you.
Desperate? Nihan, I am good at what I do. That woman would be lucky to have me.
But she does not want you. You are a street thief with dirty feet. So why bother? Why keep pushing yourself down this path?
Because being a street thief is not the peak of my ambition. I have more to offer this world than my nimble fingers. They just cannot see it yet. Almost, Jesse. What is this?
Aha! This is my latest creation. It helps me fend off angry merchants when they... catch me digging around their wares.
I will consider myself spared. You smell foul. What is that?
Ta! We have been fishing at the harbor since morning. Terrible luck, though.
The harbor? Did you happen to see or hear any...
What? Then we...